Should investors consider buying IonQ stock for 2025? In last December, the company's management highlighted significant progress across several key areas. In this video, I'll walk you through these developments, which may help explain why IonQ's stock price has been soaring over the past 3 months. And of course, we'll dive into the fascinating world of quantum computing. IonQ, the rising star of quantum computing, has made waves this year with remarkable advancements in market performance. In 2024, IonQ's stock soared over 257%, fueled by groundbreaking developments in the quantum computing industry. Key announcements, including Alphabet's quantum breakthroughs, sparked excitement and investor confidence. IonQ stands out as the only quantum company integrated across the three largest cloud platforms: Google Cloud, AWS, and Microsoft Azure. On Amazon Bracket, IonQ boasts the highest fidelity and performance among quantum platforms, making it a leader in the field. The company's acquisition of QUBC brought 118 quantum networking patents, further solidifying its position in the quantum ecosystem. This move aligns with IonQ's vision of expanding its reach and capabilities. Despite its growth, IonQ remains in its early stages, with a trailing 12-month revenue of $37 million but significant cash burn. However, a strong balance sheet with $30 million in cash, zero long-term debt, and a stable working capital year-to-year positions the company well for future opportunities. With immense potential and industry leadership, IonQ's future looks promising. But as it navigates rapid growth and financial challenges, investors must weigh the risks and rewards carefully. Stay tuned for more updates on IonQ and the quantum revolution. For now, consider to hold and add the stock to your watch list. We'll let you know in the next video if should you buy the stock or not.